The U.S. Census Bureau collects the most comprehensive data on the nation's people, places, and economy. This data is used to determine the annual allocation of more than $675 billion in federal funding for infrastructure, programs, and services. Every 10 years, the Census Bureau conducts the decennial census to provide the population data used to apportion seats in the House of Representatives and determine boundaries for areas such as congressional and state legislative districts. To collect the information needed to conduct the decennial census, as well as a variety of ongoing annual surveys about people and their communities, the Census Bureau reaches out to tribal, state, and local governments to participate in Census Bureau programs which collect geographic data. Participating governments can provide updated maps for a variety of geographic areas, such as legal boundaries, addresses and roads, school districts, statistical areas, and redistricting boundaries. And the easiest to use, most efficient, and most cost-effective method for participation in the Census Bureau programs is use of the Geographic Update Partnership Software, or GUPS. To ensure the most accurate reporting of geographic data, the Census Bureau has built GUPS on top of QGIS, a fully functioning geographic information system. Program participants with experience using GIS will appreciate some familiar features GUPS offers, such as customized tools, current high-resolution aerial map imagery, standardized data, pre-formatted files and pre-symbolized map layers, and automatic processing. GUPS has also been designed for those without extensive GIS knowledge and is user-friendly, features an intuitive interface and streamlined processes, and best of all, is free to participants. Additionally, GUPS has many built-in checks to help produce the best results. Combined with the convenience of its many features, GUPS is the best means of participation in Census Bureau programs for collecting geographic data. Except where noted, the following examples illustrate the use of GUPS for the Boundary and Annexation Survey, or BAS. However, GUPS is available for these Census Bureau programs. No real addresses or Title 13 data are being shown in this video. Installation and setup of GUPS is easy. Program participants can download GUPS for multiple programs from census.gov or request copies on DVD. Installation of GUPS, including importing your local area map files, is automated. You are ready to get going with GUPS. GUPS offers a robust and easy-to-use interface, including not only standard navigational and GIS tools, but also tools customized for functions specific to census programs which collect geographic data. In GUPS, participants can import maps of their own local geography. These spatial map files are most commonly ESRI shapefiles. Users can customize the appearance of layers, turn layers on and off, and view and compare their geographic files with those of the Census Bureau. Turn on imagery in GUPS to better see houses in relation to geographic data, such as boundaries and roads. The LUCA interface for GUPS allows users to search, view, and update addresses. In BAS GUPS, participants can update linear features, for example, adding roads. GUPS allows users to make boundary corrections, which are the correction of incorrectly recorded boundaries. Users can also make boundary changes, the movement of legal boundaries to reflect addition or deletion of land. GUPS allows participants to view Census Bureau boundaries and submit changes and corrections. Built-in quality control checks identify and create lists of errors for review and correction. When participants export files from GUPS, GUPS packages the files into one zip file containing all relevant documents and information. And finally, participants upload and submit the zip file to the Census Bureau via the Secure Web Incoming Module, or SWIM. As additional resources, unique user guides are available for BAS, LUCA, SDRP, and RDP. GUPS is just right. A one-stop shop for participation in Census Bureau programs which collect geographic data. Every year, the Census Bureau identifies tribal, state, and local governments for participation in different census programs for collecting geographic data. If your government has been contacted to respond to a specific program, the Census Bureau encourages participating by using GUPS. Please see the following information about getting started with GUPS. For programs for the 2020 Census, Local Update of Census Addresses, or LUCA, and Participant Statistical Areas Program, or PSAP. And for ongoing programs, Boundary and Annexation Survey, or BAS, School District Review Program, or SDRP, and Redistricting Data Program, or RDP.